guys, this is Jaguar Time. Welcome back. I'm outside. This is the only video I've posted in a lot of days. I'm searching out for funny bunnies just getting up from school. Cut out. I'll skip ahead till I found the next one. No, I'll be fine. Because I'll be jumping down from the wall. Cut until I've done that. Okay, just jumped over the wall. School field. Pretty sure you've seen it once in one of my videos. Not sure if you have. If you have, like, comment down below. So, let's go. Searching for funny bunny. So, yeah. Gotta do this. I just found their house. If anybody's dad said he's gone out to play. So, how to find him? In the school field, pretty sure there's people watching me in school. I'm not sure if they are, but anyway, headmaster's not here. Teacher will say is here, I think. Just left. There's still a few lights on, so someone's here. Some people are here. Kitchen's out. Classroom empty. There we go. Move that out. Nothing. Okay. Search around. Yeah. See if anybody's there. Ask his dad if you know where he's gone or something, because I'm not sure where he went. When I filmed his dad, because when I filmed his dad, he said, if anybody is playing, but he didn't say where he is. He's gone out somewhere, gone outside. Same thing as me. Almost there. He's just run. It's right over there. That's where the house. The house with the fishing nets. Pretty sure he saw it. Didn't. This is his house. Okay, so cut ahead. Well, I'll cut part now. Never know. Knock again. I think I'm gonna give up. I've knocked. Have you? I know where he is. He's in the Kai's house. I know where his house is. Went all the way from my house to here. Then to go all the way back, basically, but further. I'm searching. Kai's house is pretty far away from Aaron's house, so maybe he went straight from school back to his house. Then, yeah. Pretty sure that will happen. Okay, I have to go back through the school, which is even more creepy. I'll film the wall travel. Holding the wall one-handed, so you'll see the action. But let's go back to the school field, or I could just take the long way. Kai's house. Kai is in year six in the school. Kai's in year six in the school right now. He's going to high school in September. About 4 weeks left until half term. Yeah. Lights are still on, so someone is still here in the school. So, yeah, lots of kids in the school. We went on a trip today to, it's a Welsh name, Nantigwr Thurn. It's on the mountains, behind that mountain, that mountain over there, and the big tall mountain, and pretty sure you saw it. It's hiding behind houses a bit, so I'm not sure if you can see it from the camera. So, that mountain. So, I went up that mountain to school, two other schools, Balladay Lane and Nebo, in Welsh schools. So, yeah, so it was a really fun trip. We got to know Nantigwr Thurn a lot more in school today. We had two teachers going with us. Really, then Nebo school only had 12 kids in it because it's a very small school. So, okay, go to Kai's house and Funny Bunny's friend and my friend in school. He's never been in one of my videos before, I never think. I think he has been in one. One day we did a three video special in one day. I failed to do two of them and I failed to do the third one. I uploaded the third one, didn't go on very nice, so yeah. One of the back streets at the moment, this place is pretty creepy for me because there's ornaments that are really creepy. For instance, in one garden there's a dog just staring. A few houses. This is where a lot of old people live. A lot of them. One kid in school lives here, Holly. Yeah, the wind is blowing. I think I'm gonna cut ahead until maybe maybe until I reach Chris's house. Just got spikes. Okay. I'm around by Kai's house just now. It didn't take long. I don't know why I cut ahead. Just for more space in the video, so please subscribe, that's another thing. I've never said in my videos that much. In the school, I'll put down in the comments, put down in the description, another channel for you to click on. It's called Fierce Cat. I'll put it, it's from a school, Balladay Lane. It's from Balladay Lane. Okay, I think this is it because I can see Funny Bunny. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. Go to Kai's house. Not gonna play with them today. So bye.